Witcher 3 The Wild Hunt. We're doing a live stream it today. And I hope y'all are having a great day. I'm not running the face cam today. Can't quite sit in the chair. So, alright, so we're just going to try to do story missions. Now, I have enough food for... I don't die. I think we gotta talk.
White wolf. Wise wolf. What is it the wolf needs?
The ritual. Let's do it.
Ready. Time for the ritual.
Let's begin. Remember to protect the flame, or we'll be lost.
I'll remember.
The white wolf must follow the pillar. The pillar will show the way.
We got a long way to go.
Nah, it's not far. Through the village, then the wood, and there we will be.
Run, Roach.
Will he run? Oh.
This the Baron's land?
Tis now. Twere not before.
So who'd it belong to?
To the Lord. Serath, they called him. An evil man he were. Vile. Cared not a lick for common folk.
You all get together and drive him away?
When the Black Ones came, the Lord to the tower on Fyke Isle fled. The invaders set the fields afire, and a great hunger descended on us all, while the Lord in abundance wallowed there in the Tower of Mice. The old gods, in their ire, upon him visited a punishment. A plague of rodents swarmed the isle. At first, they ate all from the feast tables. Then, the Lord and all his court they devoured.
Local gods just aren't known to be tolerant.
Okay, come on. Can you walk any faster, buddy?
Go.
Get off!
Love Guardians hit me pretty hard.
Folk are poor, boy. It's rare the mighty concern themselves with the poor, but the invaders will be punished. That's sure the chance they've already been.
How's that?
The pestilence keeps their camp and will devour them all, as the mice devoured the Lord's court.
Might as well stay on the ground. Come on, dude. We're gonna run the whole way.
Nearly there. Nearly there.
What is this place?
Shh. The Wolfen Glade.
Nice name. White Wolf should feel right at home.
The White Wolf. Aye, good balance. But terrible things happened here of yore. To this day, none dare mention the name aloud. Here. The place.
What now?
Light the fires.
All right. No reason to dawdle.
Prepare and prepare well. Once the spirits appear, there'll be no recourse, no turning back.
Nothing like a little encouragement.
Light the fires. The Pella will treat that as his sign to begin.
Ready.
The fires. Watch them. Let nothing break the circle.
Okay.
By the powers of earth and sky, by the world that was to be your home, I, who have tasted your blood, summon you to guide me. Come, blood unborn. Come, blood spurned. Come, blood never named. Hear me upon the paths. Lead me along the trail of those bound to you by blood.
Damn it. Supposed to keep the fires lit.
Ow. Come here. Don't run away from me. Come here. What is this joke? Another one. Oh. Okay. Oh, okay, you want to reappear at this point? It's fine. Still gonna die. Let's go. Try to tag team me, they're not gonna win. Should only be like come on. All right. Ugh. Light the fire. And of course, two more go out. There we go.
Show me the blood that is your blood. Show me the blood that is lost. The blood summons me. Just a bit further, Mum. Hold on. The blood leaves her face. Thorny boughs snag her. Stop her. I am a drop on a web. Will Wojtek wait? Dark blood carries the question downriver.
Why do you seek the child of Elder Blood? Nay is the time of the white frost and white light, the time of madness and disdain. The world shall perish amidst ice and be reborn of Elder Blood, of a planted seed. What can you possibly offer?
You all right?
Yes.
Is it over?
It's done. The Pella's seen what he was meant to say.
Third vision seems most important.
They were walking through the woods, both weak, but for different reasons. Yet both knew where they were going.
Not sure I heard you right, but you mentioned a Wojtek.
Hope filled both their hearts at the thought of him.
And the prophecy at the end? Ithlien's words, you quoted them, and then asked me a question.
Forgive the Pella. He knows not what you mean. Spirits. The spirits speak through the ritual, not he.
This Wojtek from your vision. Know him?
Wojtek. Two Wojteks have we nearabouts. In Blackbow lives one. In his hut, there he stays, as for years. Gophers, with gophers he lives, they say. And he could remember a time when in these lands dwelled only elves.
And the other? Somehow I doubt they went to a century-old rodent lover for help.
A fisherman. A family he has. Lives in a secluded hut near the river's mouth.
You don't look like you can get home on your own. I'll walk you.
Thank you.
No, thank you for your help. Let's go.
All right. I figure I'll walk the dude home. Why not, right? Come on, let's go. Okay, would be smart. Whoops. I always do that. How far do we actually have to go? What distance? Okay. Let's try to go through the woods. Hopefully we won't die. We might, but hopefully not. They're here. Okay. I gotta remember which button it is to actually view the sense thing. I don't remember.